Perfect day, perfect game there would probably be perfect preparation with the team, and then probably a bit overcast, not too hot, not too windy. But I know it's probably a bit hard to pinpoint a perfect day, but just any day we get to go out and play sport with mates is probably the best day.